There's a great new feature which shows track changes in Excel. Not only will this show the data and formulas that have been changed, it will also show you who changed them. As part of this feature, you can also restore to a previous version of the file. So if someone makes a mess of your formulas, you can go back in time without breaking the space-time continuum. If you're new to this channel and you want to learn how to get the best out of these applications here, then by clicking subscribe and hitting the bell, we'll put you on the right track. Here I am in the Dunder Mifflin sales sheet, and I noticed that someone spelt my name wrong, so let's fix that. I'm also going to enter my quarter four numbers. Oh, what's this over here? Someone's made a mess of this formula, and that formula was working earlier today, so something's gone wrong. Now, I do know that I am sharing this spreadsheet in Teams, so other people have access to this file. So I wonder who's made a change to this formula. Let's find out. I'm currently in the Excel Windows app. I need to save this and then switch to Excel for Web. I log into office.com and open up the file. Under the Review tab, there's a new feature called Show Changes. When I click here, it gives me a list of all the changes made to this workbook. I can filter this list by the range of cells or by sheet. I want to focus on the cell sheet. I can see the changes I've just made. When I click the change on the list, it takes me to the cell. I can also see what was in the cell previously. Before I show you how to restore a previous version, you probably have a few questions at this stage. What changes does it show? It shows changes to formulas and data, but it won't show changes to charts, hidden cells, deleted locations, or pivot tables. Where can I use Show Changes? It's available on Excel for Web, an up-to-date version of the Excel app for Microsoft 365, and it's also available on the Excel mobile app. How many changes does it show? It shows changes over the last 60 days, but this can be less if there have been a lot of changes. To view older changes, you need to go to the version history, which I'm going to show you now. Here I can see it was Michael Scott who made a mess of the formulas quite a few times. I have two options. I can fix the formula in the spreadsheet, or I can go back in time to a previous version of the file, and I don't even need a DeLorean. I just need to click File, Info, then Version History. So over here on the right, I've got the version history, and I can click here to expand, and this will show the times when it has been modified. I know the file was okay 2 hours ago, so if I click here, I can see how the file looked at that time. Up here, I've got the option to save a copy. I'm going to hit Restore. Great, Scott, the version is now restored, and my formula is looking good. I have lost my recent changes, but these are easy enough to fix. If you found this video useful, then please click like and then check out these videos too.